Hey, welcome back to Stardew Valley. Delta G Farm with Wendell G and Benny Lee. Oh man, Queen of Sauce rerun. Tortillas, already know. It's tomorrow's weather. Cloudy with gust of wind. Okay, so no rain. Fortune, neutral. Okay. Thinking about taking these. Oh man, look at all the copper. Copper whopper. So, let's see. That is our only copper. We need clay. Think about taking these geodicals to Clintonius. We're going to need stone, wood, clay. I don't remember how much, but let's just get plenty. And copper. So let's see, Robin, Clint. Where's my? Oh, put the freaking calendar on the wall, dog. That's what got us in trouble. Putting the That's right. Oh, gotta put the calendar on the wall, dog. Oh, there we go. Nobody today. Jody tomorrow. Fantastic. Now we don't have to stop by Pierre's shop, who's closed today, by the way. Two jelly jars going here, one here, another copper here. Saw yet another fantastic Studio Ghibli movie tonight. Yet another. I'll pass it. In a long line of Studio Ghibli movies. They're the ones who did Spirited Away, Castle in the Sky. Woof. Oops. Oh. My Neighbor Totoro. Forgot. How could you forget it, Don? I don't know. I do, though. Life is good. Delta G Farm, where our favorite thing is gravity. Every day we feel gravity's pull. Just like REM, feeling gravity's pull. By the sky, tell the sky, ask the sky, and ask the sky. Don't fall on me. It's a different song, I think. That's still classic. The one I saw was about the sky. It was When the Wind Rises. When the Wind Rises. It was about the designer of the, I guess we call it the Zero fighter aircraft. Just an aircraft designer who got pressed into war duty. Really lovely little movie. Not a Japanese history student, so I don't know how much of it was, you know, accurate. Oh, that's right, man. Exhaustion setting in. Well, we got this pink cake right here. Oh, we got a ton of blackberries we could eat. Let's eat a metric ton of blackberries. Gobble. Gobble. As fast as our little animations will carry us. Gobble. Because we got a full day's work ahead of us. Gobble. Yeah, if we had some roots, that would be good. Yum, yum, yum. Nom, nom, nom. This is why we forage, dog. This is why we forage like a boss. Okay. There we go. Now we're back in black. It looks like a cauliflower that's ready. Not a cauliflower, an artichoke. We now have a free apartment to lease down here, a free seed slot. The wind rises. And the sun. It's just the wind rising. It's shining. Different song. All right. Did I not put another copper in there? Gosh darn it. Let's got pickled eggplant. How about pickled, how about blackberry jam? Pickled eggplant. Well, that was a waste of time, dog. Let's go get some. Okay, one more of these will be ready to rock and roll. Let's put our water barrel up. Go. Wait, we got sneakers. That's right. We need to go Ben and Jerry and sell them. Do we have any? Worms. Let's grab four in case we head down to the beach. There we go. Now let's go see, before we dot another I, Bob Crutch, let's go see Robinius Tiberius Carpentarius. First, let's get a few more blackberries. Blackberry pie. A hazelnut pie. Two hazelnut. Beautiful fall day. In brown, umber. Pickled yellows. Where's Linus? Linusitis. He is not here. Linus the Minus. Let's see. If we go to the front door. And hello, I did. Thank you, Robin. I would like to commission. Wow, we could commission a coop right now. Another silo, please. Because I'd like to make sure I got plenty of silage for my animal mules. Are you kidding me? I can't put it there because. But I can put it there. Oh, that's even better. Oh, that's even better. Right there. Perfect. I like that place even better. Thank you, Robinius. Madam. And I don't have a flower for you today. But just wanted to say hi. And how are you? Good. Daydreaming about some new carpentry products. And Miss Maru. I feel like working tomorrow. Oh, that's right, you're a nurse. Well, but it's your work day. Right? You only work twice a week. I feel like every time I get on here, I have to reset the old gray matter and figure out what we're doing. Which is because every time I get on here, I have to reset the old gray matter and figure out what we're doing. It is strange how these things do work. It's even stranger how sometimes a dog does not bring his geodes with him. Good gosh almighty, dog. Evelyn, fine, Evelyn. Don't know that I'm gonna. Darn, I need some of that coffee. Give me. Let's take a quick side trip down here to our buddy Gus. Can you hook us up with some coffee, my friend? Coffee, not beer, not salad. Nope, nope, nope. This is what I crave. Give me about 20 of these things because I am in a hurry today. Yes. Here we go. Go speed racer. Go speed racer. Go speed racer. Go. It's a different show, dog. Da-na-na-na-na. Oh man, we'll never make it there. It's already 3 o'clock. Are you kidding me? Especially if I dawdle and do stuff like this. Boom, boom. Boom. Boom, boom. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Wendelman, Wendelman, Wendelman. Wendelman. Cut every corner possible. Granny Evelyn, how are you, ma'am? Not big, hurry, oh. Ran into the wall. Oof. Almost there. Almost there. Are you kidding me? Clint, you asshole. Complete asshole. Family friendly channel, though. Clint, you are an asswipe. Screw you, Clint. Screw you, Clint. Let's see, do we have any books to read? Hey, Gunter, what hanging? Abigail's? The Fisherman, Act 1. Tex and Gordy, fishing gear. Hey, growing pumpkins? Save one for me. Oh, pumpkin. Write that down. Elliot, how are you? Forrester, want? Yes, I have. It is a beautiful place. Abigail wants a pumpkin. Write this down. No. There we go. Am I growing a pumpkin? I sure hope so. I think I am. Well, you know, we gave it the old college try. Let's make the most of our daylight. Actually, see if we can see how much else we can get done today. Blackberries, blackberries, beautiful blackberries, free blackberries, double blackberries. Good for everybody. I love the smell of blackberries in the morning. Do we have? We do have three. Let's go up and see Ben and Jerry up in Adventureland and sell them. Oh, that's right. We have baitable items here. Good. The baiting is done. Let's go get out of my way. You know, Stardew Valley Coffee has the beautiful, magical property that it never causes, you never have the after effect, crud, let down, the jitters, and so forth. It's beautiful stuff. I should try it sometime. Oops. Hello, sir. And there goes Abigail, checking out the graveyard. Well, piss pot. Hey, pardon my French, Penny. You know what? I should take the children on a field trip sometime. Maybe to the forest. Sure. Guest speaker would be nice. Somebody familiar with nature. Yeah. Just think out loud. Well, continue, please, to think out loud. Oh, I'll just walk into this tree here. For no apparent reason. Blackberry, blackberry, blackberry. We're going to sing the blackberry song together. Do, do, do. We're going to sing the fishing song, fishing song. Oh, screwed up. Screwed up with geode, screwed up with geode. Boom. So we're going to try to make up for it by quantity. The quality ain't there, dog. It's quantity. Brim, okay. Yay, a brim, a fish. Boom, hit. This would not be a brim. This is a little bit feistier. Oh, maybe we'll get a treasure. Chub. Is there a place? Do we need a chub? Boiler room. What do we need to finish the boiler room? A fire quartz, red quartz, and a gold bar. Man, I really want to finish up the boiler room so much. I remember early in the game we got a red quartz, fire quartz, and we sold it. I sold it. Maybe we'll get a treasure chest with one in it. Oh, what? Hey, Leah. That's not Leah. Who is that? Whoever you are. Hi. I think it was Leah. Another chub. Once more to the breach. Oh. Why chub's so tough? Okay, there we go. That's enough of them. I like that coffee. Kids don't drink coffee at 8 p.m. at night. No, it's not good for you. Keep you up all night long. To the levee breaks. It'll keep you up to the levee breaks. Then you'll have no place to stay. Is this where the good fishing is? I think it perhaps is. I'm drinking cherry juice. It is cold and refreshing on a very hot, muggy evening in Oklahoma City. It was a beautiful day. I did a lot of work outside in the yard. I'm crispy. Crispy critters. Can I have treasure, please? Thank you. Thank you, fishy. Brim. Treasure brim. A chewing stick. An artifact for Gunther. Okay. What time is it? 9:40? I'm so famished. Parched, I think, is the correct word. Oh, don't get it. Ah. Trying to get up to the top and get that treasure, but I dawdled a bit too much. Okay, it's time to get on back to the homestead. To the homestead, dog. This is perhaps the best way to go. We'll have to try out places in the river. This is a semi-blind playthrough, so I do have knowledge of the game. I have played the game before, and in fact, I'm doing another blind offline playthrough at this moment. Actually, not at this moment, but in parallel with this playthrough. So there are things I know. There are some good fishing spots in the game. Can't really pretend I don't know that. So I do want to use up some more of this energy, though. Oh, but I have no freaking wicking inventory space for things. It's okay. We got ourselves some stuff. Another copper bar, please. Thank you. Iron. Iron, really? Interesting. A piece of trash turned into iron. Interesting. Do I have more to add to this? Let's dump inventory back here. Bing, 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 bing. Bing. Let's take driftwood and put it here and add it here. Let's take a piece of hops and make another pale ale. Stardew's finest pale ale. Okay. Where did that copper? Those three copper bars go there. We'll see how tomorrow works out with Clinton. Oh, we've got something for Gunther, too. Ben and Jerry. I want to make some sashimi. Oh, and I best get inside and get that done, dog. Sashimi. Oh, and we got some jams. Cranberries. And sashimi. Let's make... I guess just make as much sashimi as possible. Chub, bream. I don't think I need to save any of this fish. Okay. Coral. I want to save the artichoke. That's it. We'll do that tomorrow. Let's get to bed before we get penalized with a energy penalty. Alright, there we go. Sleep for the night. Yay, level 6 fishing. We can craft a spinner and a trap bobber. Interesting. Oh, so thirsty. Oh, my apologies. Don't mean to make any of you thirsty. Today would be Jody's birthday. What do we know about Jody, dog? Pull up your manual spreadsheet, Jody. Nothing. She likes tulips. That's all I know. Okay. Weather for tomorrow is going to be what? Rain. Yes. Today's fortune teller. Okay. Good to know. Don't want to do anything at Clint's today. Salmon. You can only find them in fall, so get out there and cast your pole. Cast your pole? What does that mean? Okay, so put the geodes away for now. Put the wood away. Go sell... That. I'll keep that. Sell that. That. Sell that. Keep that. See, I need a few seeds to plant. I need my that. Well, that's right. I was saving fish. Yikes. Yikes. Let's save that too. Ah, we're gonna need more golden corn. 5 gold corn. Put the artichoke here. We need an eggplant, is this correct? Animal. Fall crops. I need a pumpkin and a yam. Pumpkin and yamakin. Oh, 5 gold corn or 5 gold pumpkin. Oh, okay. Pantry, crafts room. Just need the winter forge. Oh, that'd be fantastic. Specialty fish, night fish, the walleye, and the tiger trout. The gold bar, the fire quartz, fault. Nothing we can do there for now. Red cabbage, sunflower. We can get a sunflower down there. Purple mushroom and a sunflower. And an oak rosin. Purple mushroom, sunflower, and an oak rosin. Okay, at the bulletin board. Totally do that. Okay, let's see. Bump, bump, bump. Nope. Bump, bump, bump. Yams, we now have yams, yamkins. I know, that's right. Benny Lee. Okay, Wonderful. Forage. Where does forage go right here? Hazelnut. Plum. We got us another gold corn. That's fantastic. So put that corn there. Community center. I'm thinking I need to get to the community center. Before I start forgetting stuff, we got honeydew. Honey is in the pot. There we go. I get my storage figured out here. Oak rosin. Let's grab one of those. Crystal fruit. Do we need to put one of those in the winter forage? Are we saving corn for some reason? Sell that. Sell that. Save that. Sell that. Put up three yams. Still need that pumpkin though. Okay, let's go sell. Let's clean the inventory a bit. The mushrooms at. They're not there. They must be here. So that goes to the enchanter's bundle. Here. Also want to sell that. That's our sell list down here. Want to give this away, the pale ale. And let's get to watering. Back to full energy today. That's good. You know, it's possible we could upgrade the watering can. Let's come back here and see what we got. To process 20 iron. So let's get some ores processing. I'm a big fan of Studio Ghibli movies. I really like it. I've talked about this, I think, before, somewhere on the channel. I like the strong female heroes and basically just strong female characters in the Studio Ghibli movies. They always pass the Bechdel test. There's always women talking to other women about something besides guy, the guy. Yeah, they're independent women. It's really good and refreshing to see. Even the young women, very independent. Very, very good to see. So strange after a steady diet of sappy Disney stuff, you know. Makes me wish I could go back and raise my kids on Studio Ghibli movies instead of crappy Disney, you know. If only I'd had Netflix. And the vast resources of the internetskis. All right, watering is done for the day. Let's put watering can away. Grab more seeds. Wild seeds, yeah. got these. We'll go fix that iron. You know, in a former life, I guess I'll talk about this here. I was an industrial engineer. I did time studies and wage incentives and calculating time and motion analysis and so forth. I never thought I would see such a job posted again. But in fact, as a matter of fact, SpaceX currently has a posting for a time and motion analysis industrial engineer to help with their manufacturing processes, which really astonished me. But as I told Jellybez, perhaps it's because they're finally scaling up from a job shop to sort of a production environment, and they need to know ways to improve their processes, you know, fine tune, tweak, everything. And that's what I cut my engineering teeth on. I did a ton of that way back when. Made my my claim to fame, really, as an engineer was exactly in that kind of a field, time and motion analysis. Not so much that, but finding efficient ways to produce products. Apparently, we did not get all the mushrooms out of here. And over to here. And goodness knows, I was just thinking about that because watching me do this, you know I'm not efficient here. But it's something I certainly always strive for. So I need more gold coin. I'm looking for what it is I need to take right now to the community center. The yam. I have the yam. Okay, I do not yet have a pumpkin. The snow yam and the crocus, don't have those yet. Tiger trout, don't have. The walleye, night fish, river fish, okay. Specialty fish, do not have. The boiler room, I need 3 gold ores and a fire quartz. Don't have. The vault, just need money. Enchanter's bundle. I've got the oak rosin. I don't yet have a wine to take. Don't yet have fried egg, truffle, or maki, or fiddlehead fern to take. I have a purple mushroom. Don't yet have a nautilus shell. Sunflower. That's the other thing. I do not yet have a cabbage or duck feather. So where's my sunflower at? I think in here. Yes. Beautiful. Cake is for the kids. Ben Jerry Gunther. Okay. Today's spirits. This is not a good day for Clint. So we'll avoid Clint today. There's some pine tar. Excellent. Here's Robin Hard at work. Thank you, Robin. Appreciate your work. Can't wait to what am I doing? Missing the tree. Can't wait to actually harvest some more of this good old silage. Ah, now we can see that pine tar is ready. Okay. It was masked. Excellent. Okay. Eggs in it. Let's put these goodies away. Pine tar goes there. Jody. I wonder if Jody would like a pale ale. I bet she would. What do you think? In fact, I'm sure of it. Is that a fish? It is. Let's put it here. Save it for sashimi. 75 energy and 30 up. Okay. Jody. Is she first? Ben and Jerry. Gunther Gustafsson. Today is Thursday. I don't know where Jody will be. She might be shopping at Pierre's. Let's drink some coffee. Make the most of our day. Head down there towards Jody's place. Zoom, zoom, zoom. You know, Stardew Animals, I probably would not even mess with the animals if it was not a quest. Jody Moody. Jody's not home. I feel like a creeper walking through her house. Oh man, whoa, I got something for you. I heard it's your birthday. Here you go. Ah, okay, good, I'm glad you like it. Maybe I've spoiled the boys a bit. They've never had to do any, what? I guess I want them to be able to enjoy their childhood while they still can. Sam's basically a man now, so I hope he hasn't grown up to be lazy. That won't do. Being a parent isn't very easy. You tell me about it. I hear you. I hear you. I know it. Do we have time to get to Gunthertag? Yes, we do. More blackberries. I'd love to harvest more blackberries. But we have something for the Gunthermann. Then we have something for Ben and Jerry. Donate. Chewing stick. Oh, he has reward. Something for the house, maybe. A skeleton. Okay. I'm sure it's going to come in well at Halloween. Okay, well, let's run down here with our energinated coffee and grab some seashells. Replenish our crab pots. Okay, and check for any coral and worms. There's a bit of coral. Bit of coral. And another coffee. Yes. Whee! A light roast. A nice light roast. Hey Elliot, how's it hanging? Willie hates soggy newspaper. Oh. Willie, I did not know. Thank you, Willie. Okay, I wouldn't have given it to him, but thanks for the news bit. He finds it. I think he might be allergic. Okay, he's allergic to yesterday's news. I see. I understand that. Hey, Miss Penny, how are you? Can I talk to you through the fence? I can't. Hiya. Very lucky to have a library in such a small town. That's okay. You can talk to me anytime. Be my guest. I'm happy to listen to your stories, news of the world, Miss Penny Lane. Anybody here? Nope. Nobody but us strawberries. Oh, in the community center, of course. course, of course, of course, of course. Oh, a horse is a horse, of course, of course. Let's see, we have something for the dye bundle, which would be a sunflower. Whee! We have something for the field research bundle, which would be a purple mushroom. Whee! We have something for the enchanter's bundle, which would be an oak resin. Whee! Can't believe we don't have wine yet. Okay, let's go to pantry, I think. Fall crops. Whee! You think we could make a dash through the mines? Souped up on, doped up on coffee like this? A literal dash? We gotta pop in and see Ben and Jerry first, so we'll see if we have time for it. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Blackberries. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Blackberries. Do-do-do-do. Blackberries. 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 Why are you stopping, dog, to get so many damn blackberries? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I just want to go sell these red shoes because the angels want to wear my red shoes. Red shoes. The angels want to wear my red shoes. No, I want to sell some red sneakers. Thank you. Pirate sword, huh? Shall we kill today? 10% of the way on our slime mission. 25% of bats. 10% Duggies. Need more Duggies. Dug, dug, dug. Let's go wipe out some Duggies tonight. But first, a book for the library. Okay. Good, good. We only have 2 hours for the mine. Go all the way down. Whoa. A welcoming committee. You are ghastly, sir. Any Duggies down here? Come here, Duggies. Little lost Duggies. Oh. I need you back. Come here. I need proof of the kill. Proofs. Kill la kill. How much inventory space do we have? Plenty. What do we have? What kind of pick? Copper pick? We could need to upgrade that soon. $10.30, dog. Okay. Wow. Omni geode. That was nice. That makes me want to just mine rocks. You know what? We're doing fine. We could use the stone anyway. I like that little sound they make. 14 energies, okay. Come here, please, bat. I need your number count. Working on the body count. Leave the mine. We got basically nothing, but we killed a few things. It's all a good day. You know what? Let's have one more cup of coffee for the road. Oh, gosh. Kick in the turbos. It is getting late. You can be taught. Forge. Never pass by a forge. Robin Ravinius Tiberius, are you done? Are you still here? Get to bed. Okay, not much time to sort through things. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. We got plenty of time to mine tomorrow. Let's sleep through the night. Thanks for joining me on this two-day session, this double day of Stardew Valley at Delta G Farm. Oh, we raked in some cash overnight, mostly cranberry jelly and a couple of yams. Do we have numbers yet for... we don't really have numbers. Corn... Where is my calculator? Okay, well, the yam gave us a clean 100 profit per each. The eggplant, 40 profit per each for base profit. Now, the silver and gold. Silver is a 25% bonus and gold is a 50% bonus over the base price. And with fertilized ground and increases in farming skill, the silver and gold likelihood goes up. Corn is a big disappointment. It costs $150 for one seed, and you only sell one ear for $50. Ugh, man. Of course, you get multiple harvests, but barely enough to... Really? Okay. All right, that will do it for the 11th, 10th and 11th of fall. It's Wednesday and Thursday in Stardew Valley. And journal, we got more journal action. I'll see you soon. We'll get cracking on Linus's blackberry basket and probably the mayor's shorts soon. See you next time. Thanks for joining us here. Wendell G, Benny Lee, the Delta G Farm, where our favorite thing is gravity. Am I right, Benny? I'm right.